Putting gels into the Color Kinetics Color Blast isn't fun, but with this video, hopefully it can be easy. After your gel is cut to size, fold it as shown. Insert the bottom first, then tuck in the top. Finally, with your thumbs, slide the left and right sides outward to the edges. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, please share it with your coworkers. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.